Open up, honey, it's a lover boy, me, that's a knocking. Oh, won't you listen to me, sugar roller, cats are at the high school, I'm happy. Honey, get your bobbin shoes, for the jukebox blows a fuse. Everybody hopping, everybody bopping, bopping at the high school.
Go. we went down here to 959, 960, we parked out here somewhere. And after the show, after we left, when they closed the curtains, I saw the head curtain, they closed the curtains, and everyone went, ah! And everyone was screaming, going all over the place. Kids were running up here, and just absolutely everywhere. A lot of noise going on as we, at the back of the stage here, got everything ready, went out to our cars. When we went out to our cars, we tried to, there were kids just absolutely all over the place out there. My car, and I had a brand new car at the time, brand new Zephyr. And they'd written with lipstick telephone numbers that we love you, Lonnie, and hearts and all that stuff all over the car. Cost me fortunes to get a guy to take it off. But anyway, they were the good old times. And then we learned later on, we were told that because of the mess, because of all the chairs, we're totally mangled, and there was a picture on the front page of the paper of all the chairs that were mangled, but because of that, they banned rock and roll for 2 years. And yeah, that was it. You guys were a really, really, really wild bunch. Looks like you've tamed down a little bit. Yeah? Maybe marriage did it to you. Yeah. Anyway, it's lovely to see you here. And some of the songs you're going to recognize, a lot of some of the songs you may not recognize because they're the songs that I've recorded recently. I put out an album just a little while ago called Northwest Mail. And it's a rockabilly album, and there's lots of stories of my life and my career. And this is one of the songs. It's a rockabilly song, as I said, and it's called It Takes Me Back.
Thank you.
Lee.